know that you'll understand that before there was a Clark Kent.